Hi, my name is Miranda Rolliter, and I play second base for Fresno State softball. I thought the community was very involved with the softball, and I just really enjoyed that. Everywhere you went, people knew like the softball team. I thought that was really cool. I think it's just like withholding the traditions that have been passed on from generation to generation. It's a very traditional school, and I mean, we have this beautiful stadium. Don't know about me is that I'm a dog lover. I don't own any dogs though, so that kind of sucks, but I want 11 dogs when I'm older. If I do good one game, like if I'm wearing those pair of sliders and I wash those pair of sliders and then I wear them the next game as well. This past weekend I did really well when I wore leggings under my uniform pants, and so I started wearing leggings under my uniform pants. So it worked, but we'll see if it keeps up.